think so. No, you gotta show me.
Thank you.
trying to be me out there.
Lay up the black one. Go.
Again. Notice how, on both attempts, you came in to shoot the layup, and at no time did you bump him. Why? He can't foul you or whatever if you bump him.
See, he's got his hand up, he's going to take your hand. He's going to take that hand up, and he's going to try to clock it. But if his hand is down, and I bump him like this, guess what? The hand don't lift. So without a bump, you're only doing half the layup. I want the bump so he fouls you and get used to being fouled and make that shot. Those are the three pieces. You do the move, you take the bump, and you make the shot.
Oh, there you go. That's what I'm talking about. Anything else is a waste of time. So. By stop. This is what I mean by defense. If you're getting ready to shoot and he's right next to you, take the extra bounds. Go. That's it.